Hey, honey.
I'm going to play a very interesting game today. The game was released relatively recently. I've already started playing it to set up a sense. So let's get started. Hints should be included. Well, get up quickly. Dad needs to answer. He says stop being lazy. He wants me to come to his old restaurant. Let's see how I live. Nice apartment. So let's go outside. The street looks cool. So here's my dad. Such a fashionable man. In short, he gives me his old restaurant. So let's go in. He says to turn on the light. He asks to clean up here. Okay, it's not hard for me. I've never played a game like this before. So let's see how I do it. I'm done with the garbage disposal. I have to clean the floor now. Great! He says that I'm doing great. And that everything needs to be kept clean. And that I need to replace the floor and walls. They offer free options. Now I have to sell the old furniture. 1, 2, 3. He says I need to buy new furniture. I'll put it here. I buy everything he asks for. I have to go to the store. Which store exactly? Where should I go? So this is where I need to go. He says that my father cooked well, and that he is glad that this place is opening again. I'm very careful. Okay, I'll bring the box back first. He tells me to get everything out of the box and start cooking. Is it possible to get only one item at a time? So the first course. I'm going to the butcher shop. Now I'm going to the grocery store. He asks me to cook a meal and hopes that I will do it well. I didn't understand what to do. Okay. I'm figuring out what to do. So I start cooking. Where's my box of vegetables? Okay, I'll buy new vegetables. I'm a millionaire. It turned out beautifully. Well, I'm opening it. He appreciated. While I'm sorting out the box, the first visitor has arrived. Okay. I didn't understand what to do. Well, I'll put everything in the fridge. I realized what I had to do. Or no. Hooray, the first money. All right, father. Okay. Great, the visitors are satisfied. Oh no, the food is over. I need to cook a new dish urgently. He's mad, but it's my first day at work, so he'll wait. He's gone, but it's okay. Okay, the first day has come to an end. There's still food left. I'll have to put it away. So I'm going home. I was very lucky with my father. Because he gave me his former restaurant, of course I will have to work. But then everything will be cool. To stars, not bad. So I think I did a good job on the first day of work. Furthermore, I hope it will be better on the second day.